This video provides guidance on using the TCP touch method for manual calibration of extrinsic parameters. The calibration is performed in the eye-to-hand setup. For the eye-to-hand setup, the camera is fixed on a frame independent of the robot. Extrinsic parameters represent the transformation between the camera and the robot reference frames. The manual calibration is often used for robots that do not support master control or standard interface communication. In the TCP touch method, the robot is controlled by a teach pendant. Move the robot to let its sharp tip on the flange touch specific points of the calibration board. Note that the calibration board position is fixed. Meanwhile, collect flange poses of the robot at these touch points. Based on the collection, the extrinsic parameters are calculated. The calibration process is divided into three parts: preparation before calibration, calibration procedure, and saving calibration files. Let's begin the preparation. Before the manual calibration, prepare these materials. Ensure the circles on the calibration board are clear without scratches, and the calibration board is not bent. Open MechVision to create a solution. Save the solution and name it as needed. Click Camera Calibration, Standard. The pop-up window is Configuration before calibration. Select Hand-Eye Calibration for listed robot. Click Select Robot Model. Then, select the model of the real robot in the software's robot library. This video selects Yaskawa GP8. Select Camera Setup, Eye to Hand. Set calibration method and robot control as manual. For the way to collect data, select TCP Touch. Click the Calibrate button. Now, we can start the calibration procedure. Click this button to connect to the camera. Click Capture once. Then, click Next. Move the calibration board to the center of the camera's field of view. Select the calibration board model. In this case, we use BDB6. Check the calibration board position and the point cloud quality. Click Capture Live to make sure the calibration board is in the red rectangle. Now the board position is fixed. Therefore, please do not move the calibration board during the following calibration process. After confirmation, click Stop Capturing and Detect Position. Open MechEye Viewer. Connect the camera. In Parameter Group, select Calib. Capture images once. The 2D image is dark. Check the point cloud. The 3D point clouds are defective. For the two issues, adjust 3D and 2D exposure parameters respectively. The former adjustment helps to obtain the complete point cloud. The latter ensures clear circles on the calibration board in 2D images. After adjusting the parameters, save them. Return to the calibration interface. Click Check Intrinsic Parameters and confirm the results of the check. If all intrinsic parameters are suitable, click OK and then Next. Enter the TCP value of the sharp tip. Just enter the TCP result from the robot here. Click Confirm TCP values. Then, click the Next button. Now control the robot. Let its tip touch the cross-center point on the calibration board. According to the order here, move the robot to the first point. Click this button of point 1 and enter the robot flange pose. Move the robot to the second point. Click this button of point 2 and enter the robot flange pose. Move the robot to the third point. Click this button of point 3 and enter the robot flange pose. Move the robot away to avoid obscuring the calibration board. Click the button of the calibration board to capture its data. Click Next. Enter the page Calculate Extrinsic Parameters. Click Calculate extrinsic parameters to get the calibration results. Click Save to save the calibration results in the folder Calibration within the Projects folder. After the above process, we have completed the manual calibration in the eye-to-hand setup, TCP Touch. The calibration results can be used for the subsequent vision-guided robotic picking.